Welcome to Math in a Minute, where I do interesting mathematics in the amount of time it takes for the second hand of this clock to go around the whole clock once. If you want to watch these videos, check out our playlist of the Math in the Minute series. If you want to watch even more Center of Math videos, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you want to visit our website,